adverbs, the other describing words. Adverbs describe verbs, their action words. Adjectives, they describe nouns, and other adverbs, they add more description. Stop. Before we begin, you need to know that the word modify means to enhance or add to. I like to explain it this way. What words in the sentence are linked to each other? You will see how words modify others, or how they are linked to other words. Adverbs and verbs. The car drove quickly around the track. The verb in the sentence is drove. The word quickly tells us how the car drove. Quickly is an adverb. Adverbs and adjectives. The very big dog drooled on the floor. The adjective in the sentence is big because it describes the dog. The word very tells us how big. The dog is very big. Very is the adverb modifying the word big. Adverbs and other adverbs. The duck swam very slowly. There are two adverbs in this sentence. One describes the verb and the other describes the adverb. The verb is swam. How did the duck swim? Slowly. Slowly modifies the verb swam. Now, how slowly did the duck swim? Very slowly. So very modifies slowly. And slowly modifies swam. See how the words are linked to each other? Review. So, now you can see how adverbs modify three things: verbs, adjectives, and other adverbs. Do not confuse them with adjectives. They modify nouns. This one can get a little confusing, so go ahead and watch again if you need to. Watch other videos about parts of speech at mr-smiths.weebly.com.